just to give you an explanation how powerful these databases were, they have allowed journalists and also members of the public to identify owners of shell companies. Among others, former Czech Prime Minister Andrej Babiš' ownership was revealed using the law in the Pandora Papers investigation.